Hello everyone, welcome back, Soonset here. We're playing Dinkum again. I guess this is actually time to actually start playing the game, really. Like, we started off, but let's go. And when I arose after saving, it said I had a visitor, so let's go in here, actually. Let's grab a bug net real quick, just so I can, you know, catch some bugs. I caught a blue moon butterfly. What's this? An Ulysses butterfly? Can I catch you with a bug net? Okay. I think I actually picked a good place because there's a lot of stuff here. I think this is a good place at least. For the game. I mean, I'm not 100% sure. Is that a fishy fish? I'm just waiting for one of these things to, like, eat me, honestly. And let's go see what John's got going on. You know, I don't want to have to carry everything all the time, so I'm just going to actually put this here. So if I ever need to, like, not have anything in my hands, I'll just do that. Alright. Let's go see what's... It's John's goods. Oh, I just left John sitting there. Alright. Aha, so you must be Soonset. Fletch told me you're the one to thank for getting this place all set up for me. Thanks for that. I have a feeling we'll be doing a lot of business together. Take a look at my wares. And feel free to ask me about anything you're interested in. Now I make most of my dinks selling exotic items back to South City. I guess you could say exotic means any of the items found here on Dinkum. So if you find anything, and I do mean anything, you don't want, please drop by and show me. I'll offer you a great price for it. Alright, anything. Well, I'll talk to you, man. Welcome to John's Goods. How can I help you? I got this. I don't know if these are like a museum at some point. So I'm just gonna sell my scallop shells, an olive shell, shrink shell, all the shells. So I'll sell all the shells, and this yellow wattle flower. Let's see. All I can offer you. 3,652 dinks. Sounds good. Very good. I'll take these items. And here is your 3,652. Thank you for visiting John's Goods. Alright. Let's catch this guy real quick. I'm wondering how much you can get for capturing butterflies and stuff. I think I have to go back in there, actually. Give me a second. I think this is how you get your tools. Let me, buy this basic axe. Oh, okay. Never mind. I need a logging license. Okay, I need a fishing license. What about a pickaxe? I don't have any licenses for this stuff. Is this like a deserted island? Okay, well, I literally can't do anything. Good morning, Soonset. Do you happen to see that John set up his tent at the visitor's site? I told him all about how you helped us get started here. He sounded impressed. John trades all sort of things back to South City. I reckon nearly anything you can find on this island will be valuable to him. He'll buy fruit, fish, bugs, and even rocks. John also sells a lot of useful tools. He's got mining equipment, logging tools, and even some fishing equipment. Although probably can't sell you a lot of tools until you have all your licenses in order. You know about licenses, right? No, I don't. Licenses an old South City idea. I'll tell you what, you don't need a license for anything back when I was growing up. But these days, you need a license for everything. Luckily, I'm actually an accredited license giver. If you want to apply for a license, come and talk to me. You'll have to spend some permit points to give them, but if you keep doing milestones, you'll make enough in no time. As you will get better at doing certain tasks, new license levels will open up too. Now, let's see if there's a license you can apply for right now. Okay. I kind of want to do the mining license first, because of all this rock in front, and I kind of want to get my base set up, so let's do this one. No, I cannot. Actually, I cannot do any of them. I need another 25, so... We'll go out. We're gonna get some milestones. What's the closest milestone? Okay, we can craft 2 items, chat with 2 residents, and sell 3 bugs. I can sell 3 bugs. Let's go sell 3 bugs. Boom, boom, boom.
All up, I can offer you 1,240 dinks. Very good. I'll take these items, and here is your 1,240. Thank you for visiting John's Goods.
Alright, now I have enough to get that license. Oh, soon said, I almost forgot. I know John is selling a table saw. So too, I think will be very handy indeed. I think you should try and make enough money to buy a table saw from John. Here's my half of the dinks, the rest is up to you. Okay, well I can get that now. Okay, let's get that mining license. New license, mining license level 1. On ya. Alright, we'll get that. And I think I'm gonna go buy that table saw, I guess. Let's get this what is this? Oh, but I guess it's like a safer way to cook food.
Well, that's a table saw. Can cut wood into planks. That'll be 5,200 dinks.
I'll take it.
Very good. There you are, thanks for your purchase.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna go place this down on my base real quick. Oh! I need to not do that, honestly. I don't know if there's any, dangerous things in the water. I'm guessing this close to home is not gonna be that much dangerous stuff, but never know. So that's got this table saw. For right now, we'll put it like right here. Not it's obviously not gonna stay there, but what are you? Are you a doggo? I caught a fly. Ooh, look at that alligator right there. It's lurking. Hey, you get back. You hear? You hear? Alright, I think I actually need to go back and get that pickaxe, because without it, I can't really do anything right now. Let's get some more of this. Ooh, some more bananas. And some bush limes. And let's go collect some of the stuff on the beach. Ooh, I got a milestone for shell. Shell, yeah! Shells are nature's way of littering. Here's a milestone for picking up those bad boys. It's pretty good. I did not know that was a thing. It's called a Scarlet Jezebel butterfly. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's just another shell. What's this stuff over here? Just bones? Just thought maybe I could pick them up. Ooh, what's this? A sign. Maybe I can break it. Can't do anything with it right now, though. Yeah, because I can't even... I think that the mining one was definitely the best one to get, because I can't even, Where am I at? I'm getting turned around way too easily over here. Okay, over here. Make sure there's no cracks. Jumping in. But yeah, I think I'm gonna need rocks for a lot of building things. Building for, or material, I guess, for building things. Let's buy the basic picture. Alright, we got that. I'm actually gonna talk to John. I'm gonna sell some goods. Let's sell this. Boom, boom. These are kind of not rare, so I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna keep one of everything that I get, just in case there's like a museum or something. I don't know if that's in this game, but we'll see. Okay. Shellfish lover, you've got to squeeze for every dink you can, even if it means dealing with shells. Here's a milestone for selling shells. Alright. Chat with two residents. I think I just talk to them. I just want to chat.
Oh, what did you want to chat about?
Need anything?
Oh wow, I noticed you got a blue moon butterfly on you. Well, I'll take that blue moon butterfly you're carrying. How does 491 dinks sound?
Deal.
Thank you so much.
Alright. Let's go over here. Talk to Fleck. Oh, you bought the table saw. We're all done soon, Set. Don't you think having John here is great? If only we could convince John to move here permanently. Well, let's worry about getting the materials needed for a permanent building first. Table saw is a great first step. For now, you can have a break. Come back and talk to me when you're ready. Got another job for you soon, Seth. You ready for it? I'm ready. I'll tell you what. I think camping is fun, but if we're going to convince people to stay here on Dinkum, we gotta start building more permanent structures. Notice there's a lot of tin ore on this island. I've seen it popping out of rocks all over the place. I know a way we can melt down tin ore into great stuff for building. Now I need you to bring me some items. We'll need one campfire, 3 stone, and 10 tin ore. Keep in mind you will need a mining license to buy a pickaxe to collect ore and rocks. Once you've gathered everything we need, come and see me. Okay. Okay. I thought maybe they would consider me talking to them, but I don't know how I'm gonna talk to. Oh, there's only one resident, so. Helpful friend. You help anyone that asks, eh? Or, you help anyone that asks, eh? Here's a milestone for doing a lot of favors. Well, that's only one favor, not really a lot of favors, but... Okay. I'm gonna go, actually, back in there, apply for a license, now that I have that much. Apply for a license, and I'm gonna get the... excavation license. Never mind, it's 500. Probably pretty good then, so I'm actually gonna save up for that. Get this butterfly. Okay, got a bug catcher. Catching bugs is a great activity. Here's a milestone for catching some of those creepy crawlies. Alright. Oh, another gem log. Come on, swim! Swim! Get some of this stuff. There we go. Let's go back to my base. I bought one of those things, right? Oops. Wrong thing. I guess I'm gonna sell these ones over here. We'll do that. So these are selling. Let's put you over here. I guess we'll cook some of that stuff. Here's some logs. Alright. Mr. Okay, and what does this rock give me? Obviously, probably just rocks, but... Oh, there's like multiple layers. Okay, we got some tin ore and a quartz crystal. Never mind, doesn't give you rock. Or stone, rather. And this uses a lot of energy. How am I gonna get rocks? What the heck? Is it this one? Okay, there we go. We got some stone from that one. Maybe these big ones just don't do it? No, I was just really lucky on that rock, I think. Okay, the screen's getting really white because I'm getting really tired. Look at my guy. I'm about to pass out over here. Okay, let's cook some bananas. Alright. When you get that tired, you can't even cook or anything. Put these back, let's put these down there. Okay, what was the task? It was, one campfire. So, I think in order to make that, I need three stone. How many stone do I have? Okay, so I need three more stone. Okay, so it was... Okay, yeah. And what is Pedia? Okay, so I can look at the bugs. Okay. I've gotten my details. Foraging's almost level. Whatever. Animals. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, that wolf's eating that thing, dude. Haha, taking that. Ha, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, they're out and about right now. Hello, Fletch.
Soon set. How's the search going?
You found all the items we need. Nope, still looking. Ha, just kidding. I'm actually just gotta build this thing right here. Go back out here. Fletch, let me talk to you.
Well done, Soonset.
I know I could count on you to find everything we need. Here's a recipe for a crude furnace. I wanted to try crafting the crude furnace at the crafting table in the base stand. Once you craft the crude furnace, pop it in the ground outside somewhere. Then just place the ore inside of it. Take a little while to do its thing, so feel free to do some other activities while it's melting. Bring me the tin bar when you're ready, okay? Alright, we got the crude furnace. Getting late in the game. I think after I... Oh, wait. We got a cooking table. We got a crafting table. Okay. What is it for a crafting table? We gotta get nails. Okay, so this is all, like, kind of... Rock path. Is just some stone. Spine effects resin. Okay, so there's... Okay. Whoa.
I think what I'm gonna do, actually, is I'm gonna pop down this furnace. Like right here. Put my tin ore in there. And then I'm gonna go to bed. We're gonna call it a night. Because, I don't know, it's getting dark. Sleep until tomorrow. Ooh, okay. Mine went up. Foraging went up. Level 2. Earned 5,209 dinks. John is still visiting the island, just so everyone knows. Alright. And that's going to do it for this episode. Have a nice night, or a good morning, or a good afternoon, and peace out, everybody.